Jessie Vargas, November 5th, in 2 weeks.
Well, you know, I don't even know why Manny's still fighting.
Payday, it's a great day. But,
how many paydays do you need?
With people offering you, Carl, hey, I
no, man, that's just, he's got a great legacy. I think that he should have, you know, after that fight with Mayweather and the injury, I think he should just give it up. I mean, he's a senator. Why fight again? But, you know, Jessie Vargas is a young kid. I think Jesse is still learning, but I saw him fight
Saddam Ali.
No,
Tim Bradley.
I saw a fight with Tim Bradley. I actually worked the fight with Tim Bradley, and he got beat every round except the last round. He almost knocked.
We will never know.
Yeah,
because they got stopped with eight seconds left.
So he's got power, you know. So you know if he's able to catch a Manny coming in, like, you know, who knows how many jumps in to throw combinations. If he gets caught coming in, he could get hurt again. But I think that he's got too much experience. He's got, you know, I think he might be, he'll pull this one out. He'll win the fight. He'll win the decision.
If he wins, who do you want to see Manny fight next? If Jesse wins, who do you want to see him fight next?
Well, I really want to see Manny retire, you know, because he's such a great legacy and such a great ambassador for boxing. And Jessie Vargas is a young kid coming up, you know, and he's still got a lot of fight in him. So if he loses, he can still come back and challenge for the welterweight title again against one of the other guys, you know.
I got to ask you a question. You fought for many years. Your style was aggressive, come forward.
Yeah.
But you haven't sustained a lot of damage. Your face is in one tag. Your wits are there. Why is that? You didn't take it? Nobody hit you, Carlos?
No, I got hit. You know, I just said, like, I retired early. You know, I had a short career. It was 2 years amateur career, 7 years professional career. I retired at the age of 30, right when the money was getting huge. But, you know, to me, my health was more important than money. Right. And, you know, and I went to college. I have a degree. I wanted to put that to work. You know, I got interested in acting, and I started taking acting classes, and I've been doing film. I just finished a film, and so I'm happy with my decision.
When is your movie coming out? Your life story?
Well, we're getting ready to get funded, and once that happens, we'll get into pre-production. Hopefully next year we'll have it out.
Hopefully, can't wait.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.